Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Dear students, today we are going to make one more spoken English video. And today we are going to speak about newspapers. Dear friends, newspapers play vital role for learners to speak in English. Dear friends, if you want to learn to speak English, then you should read English newspapers. Why we should read English newspapers? Because in English newspapers there are everyday happening news. Whatever happening in our country or whatever happening around us, in our city, in our state, those news are published in newspapers. So according to me, we should read one news every day. Today we are going to discuss about one news, and this news is from newspaper Times of India. And this news was published when Maharashtra Assembly elections were going on. And this news is about Sharad Pawar. Sharad Pawar arranged a campaign, election campaign, in Pune, and he delivered a speech there, and he said that Narendra Modi ji is chanting his name in assembly speeches. And he said that Mr. Sharad Pawar said that now elections are going on, and so Prime Minister should speak about farmers, Prime Minister should speak about economy, but they are just chanting my name. They are not speaking about farmers, they are not speaking about economy, and they just are speaking about Sharad Pawar, Sharad Pawar, Sharad Pawar. And he said that he is not contesting the election, and so they should not criticize him, but they are criticizing only Sharad Pawar. And he said that it is not good for Prime Minister, and he criticized one more person, and he is the Home Minister of India, Mr. Amit Shah. He said that one very big man is coming to Maharashtra, and he comes from Gujarat, and he said for some months he was in jail in Maharashtra, and now he is in administration. He is running administration, and he said that he is experienced person because he knows how is the atmosphere in the jail and outside the jail. And so he said that they should not criticize only Sharad Pawar. They should not take only name of Sharad Pawar. They should speak about development. They should speak about economy. They should speak about unemployment. They should tell people what they will do for youths, for giving them jobs. And they should not speak only about Sharad Pawar. That's the news. Okay, thank you very much.